opera music or me doing, you know what I mean, my music like Kenya type of music and stuff. I'm really interested, I'm really anticipating just to do music like that. But it's just what I say in my own style. You know what I mean? So it's just I'm always open to do different stuff.
Nice. Greetings.
Whisper, yeah.
I want to know how you felt the Rototom Live and what Busy Signals drinks.
Well, Rototom Vibe is like one of the, for me, Rototom is one of the best show in the world. Rototom is one of the best show in the world. You know what I mean? I'm not gonna sit here and be patriotic, and I'm not gonna sit here and be biased. Rototom is better than every show in Jamaica. Every show in Jamaica. See? For me, maybe people got other different views. My opinion is Rototom is even better than every single show in Jamaica. People appreciate music here. You know what I mean? People love the way you deliver music and the way you present your music here. And I respect Rototom and I respect the fans and the viewers all over. I respect them. You know what I mean? My dreams is just to do music. I still do music more and more and more till I'm old, till I'm gray, still doing music. You know what I mean? John Holt, Ken Booth, Marcia Griffiths, Jimmy Cliff, Freddie McGregor told me that Busy Signal, don't stop.
Yeah, man.
Keep doing music.
Yeah, man. Yeah, man. Thank you.